signed contract price of 9.486 billion, including 18% VAT, which was worth 1.447 billion. However, since the contract was financed under a donor funding project, the VAT component of the contract was deemed to be paid pursuant to the VAT Amendment Act of 2017, and that resulted in a saving under this contract. So the Ministry of Education and Sports then requested Colors of the Culture of Calling to identify additional critical facilities that could be implemented using this VAT saving from the contract. And arising from the need expressed by the college, a new procurement was initiated to undertake the additional scope of works. From cancelling the contract, if you fail to meet the stipulated timeline and fail to deliver this assignment to expected standards, it's not in our hope, because I know that you have done well in the past and we do hope that you do the same. But please don't let us down. We don't have time. 4 months is so critical. It's such a tight timeline.
If after our first cohort has gone, we believe that everything will be ready in Bukalasa. Our dear chief guest, you know Bukalasa is almost going to become a mini factory or a mini industry as far as training is concerned. We are grateful we have already started receiving the equipment in our newly completed units. We are only awaiting installation. Much of it is already there.
Bukalasa Agricultural College is quite a very, very big area. It's a very big campus. So to come here and supervise and monitor and really at least 2 days to be able to reach every facility they are handling. So from me and my team, I think we are grateful for your performances. Unfortunately, we're going to push you to even perform better, given the time constraint.